about on the topic the diary of Anne Frank. It is a very popular topic. In this topic you will be study about such a girl, young girl, which name was Anne Frank. In this article you will be reading from the diary of Anne Frank, which is based on the background of World War II. Actually, this is an autobiography of young girl Anne Frank, who expresses her thought in a diary. Her father has gifted the diary on her 13th birthday, which she calls with the name of Kitty. Anne Frank is a Jewish girl who is hiding during World War II in order to avoid the Nazis. She shares her experience and the story during her time of depression. Also, she hides in the street annex on the Prince Gracht 263 in Amsterdam with 7 other people. She lives there for 2 years and describes all her experiences in the diary. Thus, she puts her energy into study and writing, gaining knowledge of politics and literature. After her death, she becomes world famous because of the diary. The author feels that it is strange and unusual for her to write a diary because it is the first time she is doing too. She feels that in the future, no one will read about a young girl's past experiences. But then she puts these thoughts away and decides to write her thoughts. The author is feeling very lonely as she has no friends to talk to. She wants to give her need of a friend a shape, hence decides to name the diary as Kitty. The writer feels that the paper has more capacity to absorb thoughts rather than people who have low patience level. She has a good time with friends but cannot share everything with them as they are not true friends. She refers to her father as the most loyal, who presents her the diary on her 13th birthday. On June 20, 1942, she mentions how her class is nervous about their results. The author says that the only subject she is unsure about in mathematics. She and her friends G are trying to stop the students from making noises, but to no avail, according to the author. About the quarter of the class should not pause as they do not participate in any activities. Anne recalls how the maths professor is constantly irritated by her talkativeness while talking in his classes. He gives her extra homework as punishment. The first punishment is to write an essay on Chatterbox, which the author thinks as weird. She imagines about the topic and decides to present concrete arguments in support of talking. She writes that she will try to better herself but cannot eliminate talking completely. The professor finds it amusing but allots another topic after she did not change her nature. The topic is an incorrigible chatterbox, which refers to a habit that is difficult to change. After keeping an eye on her, the professor gives her mother topic, quack, 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 said mistress, chatterbox, as a punishment. She runs out of the thought after writing 2 times on a similar topic. She decides to write her third topic in the form of a poem and writes a satire, and luckily the professor takes it lightly. The professor recites the entire poem in front of the class, and the author talked uninterruptedly after this. In this story, from the diary of Anne Frank, we can conclude that a young student needs to talk and feel joyous in order to stay mentally fit. Students are advised to do NCERT questions and one long question, including with extract-based questions in notebook. Thank you.